Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Jarman here with Pediatric Foot and Ankle, and today I want to talk to you about the Hyprocure implant, which is an excellent resource utilized to fix and as a long-term solution to treat the pediatric flat foot. This procedure, the extraosseous talotarsal stabilization procedure, is utilized when inserts are just not sufficient and reconstructive surgery is just too aggressive. The pediatric flat foot is a very complicated structure where multiple joints will combine to create the deformity that we see. The flat foot is seen as the arch of the foot will depress and flatten out. The ankles will tend to roll in and you'll see the heels roll out. This creates a tremendous amount of instability in these feet, but also seen in the ankles, in the knees, and the hips. There's one very specific joint, the subtalar joint, that is often the culprit for this instability that we see. There are two ways that we go about treating these pediatric flat feet. There is the conservative and surgical management. Now, conservative is orthotic management, which is an external way to control an internal problem, where surgery is an internal way to fix an internal problem. Now, surgery may sound scary, and it can be, but there are very different approaches with this surgical approach. There is an invasive and a non-invasive approach. The invasive surgical approach is often what we call flat foot reconstruction and focuses at fixing many different areas of instability in this foot. It does require plates and screws to be utilized, and often the patient is not able to weight bear for up to 2 months. This is an irreversible procedure and is always a last resort. The Hyprocure is a stent implant and works very differently. It is not invasive. It works at the source of the instability, the subtalar joint, and has an incredible success rate of 94%. It allows these children to weight bear immediately in a walking boot and then transition back into regular shoe gear in 2 weeks. In this joint, there are three articulating surfaces. The Hyprocure sits into a naturally occurring pocket and stops the abnormal instability in this joint. When this procedure is performed, it is done 1 foot at a time. It allows the child to weight bear immediately in a walking boot and again transition into shoe gear in 2 weeks. I utilize this procedure in all my pediatric patients when arch supports are just not sufficient and reconstructive surgery is just too aggressive. If your child is struggling with orthotic management, or you'd like to learn more about this procedure, please call our office today so that your child can be evaluated. I'm Dr. Michael Jarman. Thanks for watching.